Under Secretary Aquino, Mode, Marciano, Ms. Reyes, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. On behalf of the United States government, I thank the organizers of the conference for the Institute for Agricultural Trade Policy of the Arab Council in Geneva for bringing us all together today to finally be face to face. I'd also like to thank the tireless support of Secretary Thomas Aquino, who has been instrumental in starting this and maintaining this mission. I personally congratulate him on his success in being able to carry over 400 people to participate in this program and to have it made such a great success. Congratulations. I'd also like to recognize the hard work of those 400 participants that have participated, and to welcome the participants who have come today to actually meet face to face. It's impressive to see such a fine body of trade specialists. The group represents a broad and impressive cross-section of government, civil society, and academia. You all have important roles to play. And I very much appreciate what you have done at this point. I'm told that there is only, we're only looking at the tip of the iceberg here. The real strength of the global e-trading program is e-trade. And it is good for both parties. The fundamental but powerful truth of that is that it must be good for the rest of the country also. If an individual trade is good, then more trade is even better. And that's especially true regarding trade and services. The U.S. government firmly believes that the Philippines stands to make tremendous gains and liberalize its national market for services. And we're pleased to be able to support this trade ambassador initiative today. I congratulate each and every one of you for your achievement and your participation. Thank you. Good day.